and spent the month of November honeymooning in Miami, Florida. This picture was taken there at that time. Grand Haven Oval, 1948. Same girl, same place. The other half. Trip to Wisconsin Dells, 1949. Coming back on the ferry from Wisconsin Dells, 1949. The 1942 Chevy. '42 Chevy with a sun visor. Tiger Stadium, 1949. The backyard of 1325 Maude. At the cottage, Holland Stake Park with a family, 1949. Maude Avenue, 1949. Wrong heading. The Kooiman residence, Plainfield Avenue. The wedding, October 26, 1950. East Congregational Church, Giddings at Alexander. Officiating, Reverend Richard DeRitter. Bridegroom, Eunice Kooiman. Best man, Clarence Hunefeld. Clarence Hunefeld on the left, Mom and Dad Kooiman in the middle. Aunt Tommy seated, Clarence Hunefeld, Mom and Dad Kooiman. Grandpa and Grandma Hunefeld at the wedding. Grandpa and Grandma Kooiman at the wedding, along with Aunt Marie. The bride on the left, Aunt Marie, and Grandpa and Grandma Kooiman. My new brother-in-laws, from left to right, Bill Kooiman, Andy Kooiman, Leo, let me play among the stars, and let me see what spring is like on Grandpa and Grandma Hunefeld and Aunt Tommy. Leaving with a certificate en route to Florida. Second night stop, Lexington, Kentucky. Our Miami Beach apartment for 30 days, the Sherbrooke apartment. Still in operation. With song and 1980. Forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship. The hotel of the famous Chevy. The hotel from across the street. 900 Collins, Miami Beach, Florida. On the ocean beach, Miami, Florida. Miss America, 1950. Miami, Florida, 1950. The mustache is eyebrow pencil. Sail Fishing, Miami, Florida. The Nash Hotel, Miami, Florida, where I spent my last year in the service. Hialeah Racetrack. Florida Oranges, 1950. This was our home for the first 5 years of our marriage, 708 Eastern.